Oh. I just spent like 5 hours trying to pull up your baby sister to sleep, and I'm exhausted. And now I have you crying in your sleep. You know, Mom would like to get... Okay, we'll just mess it up there. Anyway. What's going on? Why are you upset? Why are you upset? Oh. You don't feel like good? What hurts? Everything. I knew it. Started school. I just knew within like the second or third week you were gonna feel good. I get it. I'm so tired. It's like 4 a.m. But I'll take care of you. Don't worry. Okay, I'm gonna check you down first. Okay, sweetie. Let's try the ear one. I'm not sleeping. 100.3. Not bad, but it's definitely higher than normal. Okay, sweetie. Alright. Shh. No need to cry. You seem a little cold because of the fever. Best friend to sleep with, okay? That's your sister's. It's okay, she's not gonna miss it. She's fine. Alright, I'm gonna give you some medicine. Because you were saying you're very congested. I have some vitamins right here for you. Daytime non-drowsy, so I mean, you probably want the drowsy ones so you can go back to sleep, but I don't think you guys are gonna go back to sleep, and I don't think I'm gonna go back to sleep either. So, non-drowsy, sinus congestion, and pain. So, this should help. You have some water on the side of your bed. I poured some for you last night. You never ended up drinking it. I'm guessing you're not thirsty. Yeah. Alright. To see exactly what the issue is. Before I do, you are a little bit Rico Stinko. garbage man going on over here. When's the last time you took a bath? Oh, dear honey. I found this in your older sister's room. Her Ariana Grande. There you go. Ooh. I think she went last night to the drive-in with her boyfriend. Alright, I have my doctor's kit, considering that's my job, but I had the day off, but of course, it's no day off when I'm a mom. Alright, I'm gonna see if I can check stuff. Okay, sweetie. Alright, let me see. Make sure it's not another panic attack. Make sure you're breathing regularly, baby. Alright. Oh my goodness. I need to buy silk pillows because this ain't doing nothing. Mommy's here. Alright. So your heartbeat is a little bit fast, but I think it's also due to the medicine I gave you. It's a lot going on in your body. You said your throat hurts, so I'm just gonna check. See what's going on. Open your mouth. Oh, yeah, you have some sores. Looks like a, what's it called? Strep. Looks like a strep. I have to get antibiotics for that. I'll let my head, the lead doctor, do that. Okay. Alright. Let me check your blood pressure, baby. Let me see here. This cold cloth around your head to help reduce your fever, okay, sweetie? So, just bear with me. I'm just gonna put it around your head. Nice and cold. Okay. Mommy will just come for you. Daddy's away on a business trip, so it's just me and your three other sisters. We're all, well, your older sister slept out last night. I don't know where she was. I can't keep track of her. But your other two sisters are in the living room. Miss Rachel having some Cocoa Puffs, so I'm just gonna take care of you. If you wanna sleep, go ahead. Just know that it might be a little hectic out there. Your sisters might be rummaging through the pantry for their 50th snack of the morning, and it's only, like I said, 4 a.m. Do, 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 do.
appreciate it.
Nice little personal attention for you. It's got mommy's hair in there. I know it's probably gross, but I can't do anything about it. Hello. Hi. Hi, Derek. Yeah, got the two toddlers watching Miss Rachel eating some Cocoa Puffs in the living room, and then I have this one, our middle child. Not middle child, but like one of the middle childs, you know what I mean? Sick as a dog. Yeah, fever, strep. They have to get them antibiotics and everything. Yeah, I have a cold compress on her head. And, no sign of ear infections, which is great. Yeah. Oh, I'm exhausted. It's, as you can tell, I mean, you probably can't because time zones are different, but. All right, sweetie. I love you. See you soon. Bye. Daddy's coming home a little earlier than normal, which is good, which means I can rest. So, what I'm gonna have you do is you're probably gonna have to stay home from school tomorrow. Yeah, you have a little bit of a fever, and normally it's 24 hours fever free. So unless your fever goes away by 7, but I just give you medicine, so it has to be fever free. Fever free without medication, so it looks like no school tomorrow. Better be on the safe side. I don't need no phone call from Principal Hendricks. Tell me to come pick you up because can't do that. I think you just need to sleep. I think you need to close your eyes and go to sleep. Sleep off the sickness, you know. Sleep it off. It's the only way. I know you don't want to sleep and you want to enjoy the day with mommy, but I can't. Listen, especially me running around with all your siblings. It's like impossible. Yeah. Let's check your fever now, my love. Let's see.
Still 100.3, so it's not going down anytime soon. I'm okay.
I could put a show for you on. What show would you like to watch? I know you're into kind of the older stuff, so let's see what came out. I know you wanted to catch up on Riverdale. You could catch up on Riverdale. You could watch Pretty Little Liars. Yeah. The Last of Us, if you want to watch that as well, you could watch that. I mean, I don't know why I'm allowing you to watch these things. I think a lot of them are a little bit mature for your age, but you're sick and I don't want to fight with you today. I'm not in the mood to fight with you guys. Whatever you want to watch, go ahead. The parental block's on there anyway, so you're fine. You'll be fine. You can't watch anything that's got bad stuff in it anyway. are awake, I'm going to clean your sheets because, again, you are sick, and I don't want you to get even more sick or your siblings sick. Please just stay away from your toddler sisters. Please, please stay away from them. I mean, you're pretty bearable when you're sick. I can just lay you down and you lay down, but they just are miserable buttholes. Oh my gosh, I can't. It's like toddlers in general are insane, but when toddlers are sick, they're even worse, and I can't do it. I can't. If I had a white flag, I'd be waving it, because I can't do that. I can't do that. I'm just so tired. I'm so tired. I'm so tired of work. I'm so tired. I'm venting to you because your older sister, again, is out with her boyfriend, and then your father is away, so you're the next one I have to complain to. But I can't do it, but I'm so tired. I went to bed last night. Like, the hour I went to bed, it was like the next hour I was trying to put your sister back to bed, and it took 5 hours. At this point, like, I don't even know why I tried that. So your medicine, make sure you take it again. I'll make sure I give it to you. You take it again within like 4 hours. I'll come in and I'll give it to you. I'll go make you some breakfast, but some healthy breakfast. So like, I don't really want to cook. So are you fine? Are you fine with Cocoa Puffs? Okay, good. I'll give you Cocoa Puffs. I'll even bring the box. You can just load that baby up. Okay. You want some orange? I'll get you some of that. I'll go get you Cocoa Puffs. As long as your sister didn't eat it all. If they did, are you fine with Cinnamon Toast Crunch? Okay, good. No way. No, your father probably ate it all. That's his favorite. How about, do you like, Rice Krispie Treats? Like, not Rice Krispie Treats, Krispies for cereal. And everything. Oh, I'll go take care of your sister. Don't forget breakfast.